Hey guys, so it's 3:11. I just got home from school like 2 minutes ago. So I had a really fun day, and usually school and fun really don't go hand in hand. But since it's almost Christmas time, we made gingerbread cookies and we decorated them in first period. And we also read a book that goes along with that, which is the first book was The Gingerbread Boy. The other one was The Gingerbread Girl, and the third one was The Stinky Cheese Man, and they all go hand in hand throughout the whole thing, and it's really, really a fun day. And then in second period, we made gingerbread houses, and we also had a contest. I didn't enter mine in because I was just making it so I could eat it afterwards, so yeah. And then later tonight, I have to go to a chorus concert. So I'm getting ready for Christmas. I have the villages. And then this is the other village. They're like my favorite, so I put them in my room this year. One good reason I have braids in my hair is I wore them to school. And the other reason is so I can take them out and then I can wear them for the concert tonight and they can be nice and wavy and it'll get a pretty effect. This is my black dress I will be wearing tonight for my chorus concert. Took my hair out of its braids. I really liked the effect it gave. And I'm in my dress, and now I gotta find shoes. Just got home from the chorus concert. I'm surprised my hair is intact, because my hair would usually just turn straight. But mainly it's because the rain is just pouring out there. Anyways, it was a good concert. It feels like it's 10, but it's 8 something. And I'm still in my dress, and it's really stiff. We need to go shopping, and we don't have too many snacks around, so I'm gonna be having popcorn tonight. I got popcorn and milk. Good snack. Good night, everyone. I'm super tired. It's 9:47 and I'm gonna soon head to bed. Also, don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe if you're not already, and hit the bell to be notified with my posts. And that's all, and I'll see you guys tomorrow for another Vlogmas Day 21.